Mrs. Doubrava and I would like to welcome you to the 2017 Grade 6 Award Ceremony. Tonight, we would like to honor the hard work and dedication of a remarkable group of 6th grade students. You've been selected and invited here tonight for a reason. You've met a set of select criteria for national or local standards in several award categories. Your hard work and dedication has paid off with recognition tonight, All of those nights of homework or studying for tests has led you to a high level of learning and achievement. For those of you in the audience who are thinking, ha, Mr. Bostwick, I've never studied for anything. Well, eventually that's gonna catch up with you. So if you wanna continue to be an academic, you need to make sure that you need to work hard and show your growth mindset. Students tonight will be receiving one of three academic awards. We're also very proud to be honoring students who have gone above and beyond in our community with 50, 75, and 100 plus hours of community service. First, the Honorable Achievement Award. These students have demonstrated noteworthy academic achievement with a grade point average of at least 85% in all the way through 5th and 6th grade, as well as respectable test scores. Also, they've stood out to their teachers as students with a consistent and hard work ethic in and out of the classroom. The second is the Presidential Award for Educational Improvement, which is a national award. Students receiving this honor have shown significant amounts of academic growth or improvement throughout the school year. It could be growth from the beginning to the end, or within a certain marking period in the school year. The third award is called the Presidential Award for Educational Excellence. This is also a national award with criteria set by the Presidential Award Organization. It is based on test scores and grade point average. Students had to receive a level 3 out of 4 on both the ELA and math state tests, with at least a mid-level 3 on one of them, or students could have qualified with at least a score of 85% on both of our benchmarks in ELA and math. Students also had to maintain a grade point average of at least 90% through 5th and 6th grade. Tonight, we're going to read the names of students in alphabetical order by award type in groups of 5 students. When you hear your name, please come up on this side of the stage. We're going to enter. Okay. Your award will be on the table with 5 students. Grab your award with your name on it. Shake our hand, please. And I'd like you to line up right here in front of the screen. Parents, please come on down and snap a quick picture. And audience, please hold your applause until after the 5 names have been read. Then, students may rejoin their families, and we will read the next 5 names at that time. At the end of the award ceremony, we invite you all to the high school cafeteria for some refreshments. Let's get started. Riley Fessage, Mia Foster, Ashley Friend, Natalie Fulmer, Austin Earhart. Isabel Gia Michael, Nathan Gillette, Jackson Holloway, Corinne Hotchkiss, Sarah Hunt.